What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions. You already know. We're back watching another episode of that 90s show, episode 3. Young Moolah, baby. And we're about to just hop into it. I mean, like, not much to say about the 90s show. You know? New subscribers. Yep. No. Oh my God. Wow. Yeah. Wow. I wonder how many times they had to do that to get that right. Whatever. You wouldn't know romance if it threw acid in your face, forcing you into a life of solitude, composing the music of the night. God damn. I mean, this is kind of funny, but that 70s show was just top tier, man. Top tier. Bruh. The 90s. I'm not talking about the show. I'm just talking about the 90s. The millennials had the best shows, games, movies, childhood. The millennials got it good, bruh. We had it good, bro. Could you imagine watching this for the first time before watching that 70s show and then go back to watch that 70s show and be like, no, that shit not that funny. No, niggas, you gotta start and gotta start there first. This man. Oh shit. Well damn. God damn. Welcome back to Chess. Always an honor to have you here. Well, I love to be here. I'm always so happy to see how well.
food. I mean, free Tootsie Rolls. Are you made of money?
Yes. Can you believe it? I tell you, Miss Kitty, I love my life. My business is booming. I have the waist of Linda Evangelista. And as you know, that's what you know.
Actually, I wanted to talk to you about
Sherry. Oh, yeah, she's so beautiful. Warm and good. Chicken pepper.
I might have to make one, man. I might have to make me a chicken pot pie.
It's like the eighth and ninth wonder of the world. Kitty, I haven't felt this way about a woman since
Yes. Whatever happened between
the woman holding my hands? It's like the world is not the world.
I love love too. Wow. Just make it happen. Hey, that's how they get the millennials to like this shit. You know what I'm saying? Oh hell. What is wrong with you? Oh my God. Crazy psychopath.
You're cute and smart and interesting.
Really?
See? Take notes, guys. Walk away. Oh. Up and walk away. Hello, Mr. Red. Oh. This, you're here. He said it's over. Oh my God. You're weird.
So, what's the plan? Just wait around for Jane?
If you wanted me to wait around for him, you shouldn't have told me how cute and smart and interesting I am. You dork. I've been telling you all along how awesome you are, but it took some guy to say it for it all to sink in. No! Yeah, that's what happened. Whatever. I like the new content.
Sexual harassment. The Phantom of the Opera. Oh, That was a good episode. Good, fun episode. Nothing really much to say. It was just a nice little fun episode. 90s show. You know, like I said, like, this is fun, but I think that 70s show had a different feel to it. It just felt like it was one of them. And now I don't feel like I'm one of them at all. You know, obviously because I'm way older than them. They in high school and all that, whatever. High school, middle school. I don't know what they school they are in, but not in the school I am in. And that 70s show, I mean, we was, I don't know. That 70s show just had a whole different feel to it, man. But yeah, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode or tell me what you want me to watch next. And as always, please, if you want to, I keep fucking that up. If you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. And as always, thanks for watching.